Hi, my name is Asha and I'm a lighting designer by profession. I have studied interiors recently on a break because I just got married. There have been a lot of lifestyle changes, food changes, location changes. So haven't really been working out, doing much. So I started yoga and I started going out for jogs, but nothing was really working out. That's when I met Priyanka. My Goki coach. I've been following Coach Priyanka's routine from a couple of months now. Although I'd been following Priyanka's dietary recommendations and the chart and the exercise routine, I still wasn't very happy, in the sense that I was still tired, I was still stressed. Which is when Coach Priyanka introduced me to the Goki doctor. When Coach Priyanka suggested I get in touch with a Goki doctor, the doctor said that I should get my reports done again. I did that and I took pictures and sent him the reports, after which we had a long discussion. But he says that I only have a vitamin D deficiency. Everything else is pretty much under control. After getting feedback from the doctor, I spoke to my coach Priyanka, and she's made changes to my fitness regime, my dietary needs. Everything has been changed, which is why I feel this is fantastic. It works because you don't have to go to a doctor and then go to your nutritionist, and you don't have to go to 10 different people. You just have to go to one person and you're done. We've changed the game plan now, me, doctor, and the coach Priyanka, and we're following things a little differently since we've realized what the issues are. The underlying issues have been identified, and it's good because I'm already feeling pretty confident about this whole thing.